our recent outing to Cafe Salon. We just had a whole bunch of really sweet beignets. So now we're looking for something hot. Luckily, we found it at this place called Pepper Place in the French Market. So we're going to check out some of their really spicy options.
Some like it hot. Really, really hot. This isn't any salsa verde. This is jalapeno salsa. So let's try some. So if you like jalapenos, this is definitely worth checking out. It's got real chunks of it in there with garlic and a kick of vinegar that makes it really kind of sour and sweet at the same time. Yep. So this is hot chipotle and garlic sauce, probably for chicken and other things like that on the grill. Let's give this a try. So that one has a really understated heat. It's not mild by any means, but it doesn't hit you right away. It's sort of like, there's a little bit of burn on my tongue now.
And if you try either of these salsas and are still standing, they give you a sticker.
I'm afraid of ghost peppers. I gotta go get my queen hat off.
Oh my god.
Y'all got her started. That's Karen, and that's Devon. And guess what? We like it hot!
Just had an offer from Devon to scream Pepper Palace is awesome and get the free hot sauce of his choosing. I hope it's good. So here goes. Pepper Palace is awesome!
Is this serious?
Yeah. Pepper Palace is awesome! Pepper Palace is awesome!
Okay, you gotta match that. Right.
Yes, something like that.
Pepper Palace is awesome!
No, you're like, ah! Yeah, scream like, ah!
Pepper Palace is awesome! Ah! I have the approval.
Call now, Pepper Palace. We have a reward granted. Your name?
Navdeep.
We have a reward for Navdeep. He has screamed Pepper Palace is awesome so loud outside. Everyone heard him on the cable.
I'm really excited.
And for his reward, he gets some free hot sauce. All in Louisiana, he is actually a popular hot sauce
tour in
Louisiana and New Orleans. And I would like to say thank you all and have a nice day.
Thank you.
Alright, one more time, guys. Pepper Palace.
Pepper Palace is awesome!
One, two, three.
Pepper Palace is awesome!
Yeah.